Hello, good morning to you viewers. A very, very good morning and wonderful Saturday right here on REST TV. I want to welcome you so much, our beautiful and wonderful viewers of the Youth Prayer Plugin. And I would gladly love to say and tell everyone that is watching right about now that a happy, happy, happy New Year 2023 in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father, the Son of a Living God. Happy New Year to you all, our beloved viewers of REST TV, and a Happy New Year to you all, most especially our beloved viewers and followers of the Youth Prayer Plugin right here on REST TV. We are very excited at a time like this. Every Saturday, 6 a.m., we are always on your TV as your prayer people, your prayer partners, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father, the Son of a Living God. I'm very happy and excited to be joining you even this year, 2023, at a place of prayer as we seek God, as we continue to pray and worship and call upon our God in the mighty name of Jesus. You know, I love the scripture, that portion of scripture in the Bible that says that whoever calls upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. So I'm very, very glad that even in 2023, you have chosen to remain a part of a REST TV family, and most especially to be a part of the Youth Prayer Plugin family by the grace of God in Jesus' mighty name. I glorify the name of the Lord so much that most of you have been able, or actually all of you have been able to cross over to 2023. I say, singa, when the year is coming to an end, Stani atiru kwagalu kwegulumiza, wumulabi atiru kwagalu kwegulumiza, abantu balu zingo bulambu wabwe, abantu wava kumulamwa, abantu wada kumakuba amachamu, abantu wabiramu kwegamba wabiramu bulamu obuteya gaza, wumulabi stani gageza kukutambula, Bible yegamba antia urugumange mporugumanga nunya guanaria, ibisele bisingo mwaka nga kuguwako, wumulabi atambula, abira urugumange mporuguma nga nunya guanaria, nebo banga guchari mulamu, ngotadeko REST TV Youth Prayer Plugin, it is all happening, or it has all happened by the grace of God. So really appreciate the Lord so much for the gift of life. Njalo kubenanga neba za Mukama Katonda olwaba ntunga esawa zino oli kumulimu nenga otadeko REST TV olwaba ntu balalanga oli kutulabira ku Afro Mobile okusa simu yo ogenda kumulimu otadeko REST TV Mukama kuwa mkisa waliwona balalanga muli yao muli mu restaurants otadeko TV REST TV osaba abalala muri makaga mwe sitting room, dining room, oba wona weina TV nga otareko REST TV Mukama kuwa mkisa. Era olunaku lwaliro nzikiriza nti tosobola kusigala kyekimu muli nyerya Yesu Kristo omwana wa Katonda omulamu. Ntumira ku bantu bonnanga muri bakubiba masimu, muri ba followers, bituyita ba followers kakongoliro aba Youth Prayer Plugin, nga munyumirwa okusaba, muri bavubuka, tuina muna batali bavubuka nenga you enjoy prayer. And REST TV is your prayer TV. Youth Prayer Plugin is your prayer program. May the Lord bless you so much in the name of Jesus. Mwena, bankubila kumasimu, ni mungamba musumba tuwagala kutusabila ko, musumba tuwagala kutukansolinga ko, musumba tuwagala kukira ko na awi. Ibintu ebya enja ulubia tuzenga tugabana all through the year 2022. Mwe bali kubila nga mwe kumila ku REST TV. Mwe bali kubila nga mwe kumila ku Youth Prayer Plugin. Mukama Katonda abawo mukisa ogwamanyi. Mwalinye ya Yesu Kristo mwana Katonda omulamu. Omwezi gwa January guno gwonna buli muntu gwosanga tekiba kibi okumugamba nti Happy New Year. Kubanga abantu abasinga oyinza omala okusinga bbiri nga tobalabye wiiki namba tomulabye ku so. Mwenna mwenna, I want to say officially Happy New Year to you. In a special way, Happy New Year and great thanks to our Bishop, our man of God right here on REST TV and the entire Kansanga Miracle Center. That is none other than Pastor Isaac Chubichwewesi. May the Lord bless you so much. We thank the Lord so much for a man like you, a father like you in our generation, in the mighty name of Jesus. And I want to appreciate so much and say Happy New Year to my pastor, my mentor, my father, Pastor Charles Kasivante. May the Lord bless you so much and Happy New Year to you and your entire family in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father, the Son of a Living God. Namu mena, abalabiba REST TV, umwaka, umurunji, umuja, ogwa, bili, abili mwe satu. Mbadenge na kugamba bili abili mwe na kuwanga andaba mwuse yomo watu sayu na yoda. Na imu kama tumweba zanti. Ulimu bili abili mwe satu. Atenga ulimulamu. Muli nyeri ya Yesu Kristo. Omwana wa Katonda omulamu. Guess what? Omwaka kuta andise. We are already in the new year. In the new year. I don't know if you've put in place some expectations oba you've put in place some anticipations biki byosubira omwaka guno oba kiki wandyagadde mukama katonda okukolera omwaka guno. As I keep on analyzing a lot of issues, omanyi I am at that stage of umuntu akula okula na ebuli level gyotukako oba buli mwaka gwotukako. You analyze incidences, you analyze different situations, you analyze things, ogeza ko kujamu either ekyokuyiga oba ekigenda okusoomooza okubako decisions zokola n'okubaka ebintu ebyenjawulo byokola. So mbaddenga ngambadanga nkola analysis nga analyzing nga nendabanga ddala omwaka gutandise buge mazima omwaka gutandise naye mu analysis gye nakoze I came to a place of understanding that it is very 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 disastrous to pray for a person without a vision. It is also very disastrous to come to a place of prayer without a vision. Not just to a place of prayer nga toina vision. Kabira kavuyo. Kama favors we. Kabira kavuyo. So as we start off the year, today I just want to be talking. I want to put across a few points as I'm led by the Spirit of the Lord. We are going to pray. Muda chikezi jamasawo. Na inga mpuri yanga nino kubaku binjogira na bukubaku binyamba. Bengambe bintu ebyenja wulu tuina prayer point yamanya nyuma tugenda okusabira. But before we go to that line, I want to talk to you and deliver something, or maybe deliver some wonderful words of wisdom unto you this year 2023 in the mighty name of Jesus. Ngwo mvubuka na watali mvubuka na inga oli mulabi wa youth prayer plug in mbade mbuze ekibuzo obanso sene kola statement ne ngamba omwaka gutandise tuli mu 2023. Ne echivuzo, or the golden question that I would love to pose right now is, what are your plans for 2023? What are you planning for 2023? Gengo mvubuka, chicho planning abidi abidi mwesatu. Oba, can't you same statement imboze, chicho olimu kusabida, abidi abidi mwesatu. What are you praying for in 2023? What do you want God to do for you in 2023? What are you believing God for in 2023? Kabira n'okabenje kamaanyi omuntu yina okujja mu kifo ekyokusaba naye nga toyina vision, toyina prayer point, toyina anticipation, kwegamba toyina biruubirirwa mu bulamu mukama feebaziwe nga toyina biruubirirwa yadde n'omulundi n'ogumu. 2023 wuno omwana wattu n'atandise gw'olaba atandise ate tadda mabega ekisinga okwewuunya 2022 bwe yali yakatandika twali tulowooza nti omwaka gutandise butandise naye n'okutuuka gwaggwako era nagwo gwatuuse ne gugwako. Naye ojjako onyanyo nti abantu bangi nnyo abaakuba ebiriroliro abaaserebureetinga abalala baasula mu kusaba bali mu bifo ebyenjawulo mu masinzizo ag'enjawulo nga banoonya mukama katonda for the new year 2022. But it is so very absurd that even by the end of 2022 abantu bebamu benyini abaakula ebintu ebyo abamu omwaka gwatuka okugwako nga tebalina ansa yonna gye balaba. Taina kyeyekoledde obulamu tebulina progress yonna yali alina byayagala kugamba alina byayagala okutuukako naye talina kyeyatuukako yadde n'ekimu. Ebiseera ebisinga ekyo kivaawa kiva ku muntu okutandika olugendo nga tolina destination. Kiva ku muntu okutandika olugendo nga tolina destination. Mukama feebaziwe okutandika olugendo nga tolina destination. Watandika 2022 nga tolina destination. Yensonga lwaki wamalako 2022 n'ofiira ku luguudo, wamalako 2022 n'okoma mu kkubo tewatuuka waje wali oyagala kutuuka kubanga tewalina destination. Mukama feebaziwe kati njagala kuyamba kubanga 2022 watandika n'ogamba mukama 2022 atandise naye nga tolina yadde ne driving point, tolina kikuvuga. 2023 njagala kuyamba amakya galeyo mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo omwana wa Katonda omulamu. What do you want to see in 2023? That is a question that every youth that is watching outside there needs to address. Your question you're addressing, ojiwe answer zayo. Nenda kuwa question zisatu zoino ku addressing ngo mvubuka omalo kuza addressing byonyini byono bo wandise wansi bibigenda kufuka your driving force to a place of prayer in 2023. Bibigenda kufuka your driving force to your final destination in 2023. Mukama feebaziwe. Question number one yujembuziza, what do you want to achieve in 2023? Oyagala kuachivinga chi? Kibuzo chikuru nnyo. Kicho oyagala kuachivinga? Oyina biruubirirwa chi? Kicho oyagala okutuukako? kama favors we. The moment you come to a place of understanding, to a position of understanding that this is what I want to achieve in 2023, it is going to push you to a place of prayer. It is going to push you to a place of faith. It is going to push you to a place of believing and believing God at all odds. Mukama favors we. Omuntu yenna basibu ne banyabo abalaba Rest TV amachaga rero njagala kutegeza oba njagala kugamba bwato ina kiruubirirwa kyonna kyoyagala kuachivinga 2023 wandibanga oli mu mwaka ogw'ensobi otyo wandibanga oli mu mwaka ogw'ensobi kankubulira amazima omuntu atalina kiruubirirwa my God tayawukana na muntu atamanyi gyalaga. Mukama favors we. The moment you don't have a desire within yourself, you automatically driving an empty life. You don't have a destination. Ebisebe bisinga abantu abatandika omwaka nga balina ebiruubirirwa, balina desires, balina bibaagala okuachivinga. What do you want to achieve? They have something they want to achieve. They have something they want to accomplish. Be bantu abasaba kubanga ne resources zoyina. Ebisere bisinga tezisobola kutuukirira oba kutuukiriza kiruubirirwakyo. Bw'otunuulira connections zoyina, tezisobola kutuusa biruubirirwabyo. Bw'otunuulira emikwano egikwetoolodde, tegisobola kutuusa biruubirirwabyo. Kati awo w'osinziira n'oyimusa emikono n'ogamba Mukama, kama mbaya ni mbaya, nze ng'omuvubuka ngenda ssaba Mukama Katonda yekka y'asobola okuntuusaako byonna bye neetaaga 2023. Kati amachagari umulinyera Yesu Kristo mwana katolo mlamu. Nkusabira. Gwalaba youth prayer plugin. Amachagari umulinyera Yesu Kristo mwana katolo mlamu. Katunda kuwa magezi. Akuwa kutigira. Abade tamanyi biwegala kutukiriza mwaka kuno. Mukama abikuwikulide. Ate veremu kwa gala kwe. Mukama favors we. May God open your ears. May God open your eyes to see. And your ears to hear. Male bado gadeli busika ya la mondiri busika ya. What the Lord wants you to achieve, or what the Lord wants you to do in 2023, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord of our Father, the Son of the Living God. Mwala guwe nkusabidi sala. Musajia guwe nkusabidi sala. Kuyuthpea plagi na machagariru. Mulinyara Yesu Kristo, omwana wa Katonda omulamu. Katonda gure mind yo, Katonda gure masugu, agure matugu, osobola kutegeera biki byayagala obireconciling n'ebyo byayagala okuachivinga 2023 olyokola bw'omukono gwa Katonda mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo omwana wa Katonda omulamu. Eyo question number 1 ebuzize etya, what do you want to achieve in 2023? Now this is a youth prayer plug-in family. No one to help you. I want you to get a notebook. I want you to get a pen. Uandike wansi ogambe my desires 2023. Funa pen nol papula. Wandika my desires 2023. Omalo gende waso kwe laini egamba. Laini edare egamba. These are the things I want to see in my 2023. You know guys, I was so much surprised yesterday. Or two days but one. Enako biri mariga. Nabade surprised. Ne unyiza na genze nembi kule chitawo chan. Because for me this has been my tradition. I've been doing it every year. Every other year that comes around, I get a pen, I get a notebook, a very nice notebook that I know that I'm not going to throw away. Kati gwawandika kulupapula wirimba. Bwawango teka kulupapula urimba. So I get a nice notebook that I know I'm not going to throw away. Actually, a notebook or a diary that I know I'm going to use that very year. Mbadenga mpandikamo, my year 2022, my year 2021. This is what I want to achieve. Nentani kukuwandika, njagala chino. I've put myself in a position of not limiting God. I've put myself in a position where I don't want to limit God. Because I fully know and understand, it is not about my resources, it is about my source. I've come to a place of understanding, it is not about what I have, it is about my source. It is not about my grammar, my eloquency. It is not about my articulation. It is about my source. It is not about my finances. It is not about my height. It is not about my beauty. It is not about my dress code. Come on. It is about my source. Come on, favors away. Tuina bantu banji abalaba. You're watching right now. Nengu yao. Ogamba. Bili ya bimwe satu ngena muita munja. Webu zichi wuzo. Ogamba. Bili ya bimwe satu. Nienda kubeira wontia. Ugamba guno mwaka na gugu tandise. Nienda kumala kuwontia. Ugamba guno mwaka na gugu tandise. What am I really going to do? Some of you don't have a plan. Others don't know what even a plan is. Tubira ngaku wansawo. No wandika wansi. No ugamba chino chengendo kuwachi ivinga. Tubira ngaku wansawo. No wandika wansi. No gamba, this is what I want to see this year. Those are the people I'm talking to right now. This very moment. The Lord wants to help you. There is a scripture in the Bible that says, put down your vision on paper. That scripture is in the book of Habakkuk. It says, put down your vision on the tablets. Lay down your vision. Lay down on the tablet. It is very significant and very eye-opening that when you put down what you want God to do for you, or when you put down what you want to achieve in a year, you are automatically downloading the power of God. When you put down what you want to see in a year, you are automatically saying, Lord, I have seen your power. I know your power. If you do it frequently, or year after year, or even annually, you are acknowledging the power of God. And then at the same time, you are saying, Lord, I know you've done for me the previous years, but I know that even this year, you're going to perform. That has been my habit year after year. And I've been telling you that when I looked into my book, my diary, 2 days back, I was so surprised. I saw that I wrote down out of the 10 things that I wrote down at the start of the year, last year, when I made an evaluation, God had done 80% of that. I looked down on that paper in my diary. I looked at the 10 things. I'm telling you, I am not in any way trying to persuade you into this. But I'm telling you, when I looked at that paper, I saw 80% God had done. So this morning, I want to speak to a mother, to a father, to a youth that is watching the Youth Prayer Plug-in today. I want to lead you to a place of prayer this entire year on the Youth Prayer Plug-in, having it in mind that I am leading people that have already made up their minds. I am leading people that have put down what they want to see God do for them in the year. That means you're going to have very clear and evident prayer points. Praise the name of the Lord. You know this system of prayer? Some people have made it religion. People have made it religion. People have made prayer religion. So someone wakes up in the morning and they go to their prayer chambers. They recite the same thing day and night without even getting a proper revelation of the mind of God or even what God wants them to do. Most of the times when you go down to write or when you sit down to think, to pray through what you're writing down, and you say, God, this is what I want to see in the year 2023. I have told you, you are automatically attracting the power of God. You see that notebook or that paper that I'm talking about? It is a tablet that is talked about in the book of Habakkuk. It is the tablet. It is your tablet now. When you get a pen, when you get that notebook and you write down, that is your tablet. The act of writing down is the act of attracting God. I have come to a place of understanding that God really moves where there is a still process. God really moves where there is a retardation. God really moves where there is something immovable. Praise the Lord. Katonda tatera kutambula ewali retardation. Katonda tatera kutambula ewali something that is immovable. When I was in school, we used to study about immovable and movable joints. Praise the name of the Lord. God rarely moves where there is an inability to move. Praise the name of the Father. The moment you activate your faith and put something down on paper, you are attracting God to move. Actually, the act of writing is the act of moving your faith. You are moving your faith. Praise the name of the Father. Njagala kubagula mvuka. Alaba youth prayer plug-in na machagari yo. Ebintu byokusaba, system yokusaba, eri ordained and orchestrated by God himself. Actually, by Christ himself. Prayer is orchestrated by God. Praise the name of the Father. But prayer is not enough. Only praying. Okay, let me say prayer without revelation is not enough. Or even prayer without direction is not enough. Prayer without direction is not enough. And it is taking you nowhere. Praise the name of the Father. It is taking you nowhere. You are going to acquire direction by sitting down. You can even ask the Holy Spirit to guide you as you put down the things on paper by the leadership of the Holy Spirit. Neri tu yogendo kuteka kurupapula ndenga lukuga mama chagariyo. Tobi wandi kakongo tunulija bank account yo. Tobi wandi kakongo tunulija position yo kumulimu. Tobi wandi kakongo tunulija ania kukozesa, ani kukoda na yo kumulimu. Tobi wandi kango tunulija connections zo ina. Ngo tunulija education background yo. Ngo tunulija miaka jo ina. Wandika ebintu kurupapula. Ngo chivani you are writing down on a tablet. And you know that God is watching whatever you're writing down. With a mind that he is the ultimate giver. With a mind that he is the ultimate promoter. With a mind that he is the ultimate healer. With a mind that he is your ultimate source. With a mind that he is everything that you need. Whatever you need has been orchestrated under the power of God to happen to you. Whatever you need has been already stirred up by the Holy Spirit to happen to you. What is pending? Your faith to put it down on paper is pending. Praise the name of the Lord. Nina bantu wina gambi mwaka nga kwa katandika. Nimba gamba guno mwaka. Nimba gamba guno mwaka. Na yugini na kukiriza. Kumanga vino sivirina. But I spoke with faith and I believed God. I said everything is going to happen. And I will gladly come back on the youth prayer plugin at the end of this year. And I will testify. I will say, Lord, I put this down on paper and you have done it. Praise the name of the Lord. Nagambi amantonga ninga asaga. Nemba gamba guno mwaka. Ngenda gula truck. I spoke this clearly. Nemba gamba ngenda gula truck. Egenda banga egabire mmere kubyalu. Etambuze mmere mubyalu. Kuyamba abantu. Nacho get out of faith. Nenzikiriza. Because this is something I do. I do it as a person. So as I do it and execute it. Nagenzo kwa wanga mulimu kutawana. Mulimu kutawana. Mulimu kutawana. Nengamba genda gure yangi. Nenchuwani kakulupapula. Negambi guno mwaka. This is the year I'm going to buy a bigger car than the one I'm driving now. Atezo minga ngenda zisigaza. Nayo gende na kukiriza. Satu nulida account ya. Praise the name of the Lord. Idea amantu wabandawa. Wabafubuka abandaba. Oineri tuwinji nyubi ya galo kula mbula mungu. But you're limiting yourself. But you're looking at your account. You're looking at the people around you. You're looking at the connections. Olimere dua. And the act of putting it down on paper is the practicability of your faith. The act of putting it down on paper is the practicability of your faith. You're practicing your faith and you're saying, hey, guess what, you devil? I am putting it down. This year I must buy a plot of land. This year I must build that house. This year I must travel. You know, writing it down is the practicability of your faith. And it is actually the true accountability of your prayer. Because when you pray at the end of your prayer, at the end of your prayer life this year 2023, you're going to ask God and tell him, hey, guess what? My God, I put this down on paper. You spoke to me and told us to put down our visions on the tablet. I put it down on the tablet and I've been praying. I have not seen my answer. You can even remind him. Bible kama mujukiza kama matakuwa. Uswa no mujukiza kama Oktoba. No mga mokama. Na wandi kawansendi guno mwaka nino gula truck nene. Nino kuzimba. Nino gula mataka. Na yesi nawa kuchenda ba. Umujukiza wa mukama takuwa. Ogena kujukiza oti ya mukama. Ngatoma ze kuteka kurupapula. Chiweta go kulaba. Mukama failures wa Buruganda. If you're watching right now, I want to persuade you. I want to push you to a place of understanding where you're going to get that piece of paper, or get that notebook, or get your pen, and write down whatever you want God to do for you in the year 2023. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord of our Father, the Son of our living God. Katunda wangu kirizanti agenda kubikola. Biwandi ke wansi. Bobangu kirizanti agenda kuyamba. Biwandi ke wansi. Biteke kurupapula mvuka gwandaba. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord of our Father, the Son of our living God. Biteke kurupapula. Chubo sigaza chiriachi. Kukiriza mukama katunda. Omuyenza omintubiyo na. Ti agenda kubikola. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord of our Father, the Son of our living God. Kasuke nkuwe cha wandikiwa. Yokane sure soka. Orinyiri yoru soka. John chapter 1 and verses number 1. I'm going to lead you to a place of prayer in the remaining minutes to come. But I want to show you something here. John chapter 1 and verses number 1. My God, I feel the anointing moving now. In the mighty name of Jesus.
John chapter 1 and verses number 1. Malo bade gado sika nerebo sika ya. Riba baba. John chapter 1 and verses number 1. The Bible says, in the beginning was the Word. Ha. My Lord, thank you so much. In the beginning was the Word. Okauri yako. Nti montandi kwa waliwe chigambo. Montandi kwa ya biri ya biri mwesatu. Waliwe ligambo. Omuntu alaba West TV amachagari. Bia wandika kuwansu kulupapula. Bia teka kutablit. Na gamba guno mwaka. Nyenda kula chino. Kwate bigambo vyo ina. Esawas nubili mumaindi yo. Biteki kulupapula. The Bible says, at the beginning there was a Word. Let your beginning of 2023 carry some meaningful words on a piece of paper or in even notebook. Let me not say even a piece of paper. Tuko salupapulu gena buku mese sigiri. Let the beginning of your 2023 carry meaning on words or in words on a notebook written down somewhere. Praise the name of the Lord. In the beginning was the Word. In the beginning was the Word. Montani kwa waliwe chigambo. Waliwe chigambo. Bake chigambo kuno kubikuri. Wasima yunu waliwe kulideko ni walarawo. Na kubanga mukama kumpiridu wa nuku TV. The Word, the Word, the Word, the Word. The Word of God is truth. The Word of God is life. Kati gwe. Ogenda kudiri gambe binji vyo ina. Vyo ina vyo ya galo kuwa mwaka kunogu na. Oviteke kurupapula. Tukirizimu kama katonda that the Word we have talked about, which is the Word of God, is going to become a replica. It is going to replicate into each and every word that you've written down on that notebook. The Word of God is going to replicate into each and every word you've written down on that piece of paper. Because we are doing something that is biblical, we are putting down whatever we want God to do for us in the year 2023 on paper. We are doing something biblical. So actually it is very prophetic. So if I say that in the beginning, they talk about the Word. The beginning has a Word. Your beginning has many words. It has a lot of words now. So just do something that is biblical. Put those words on paper. And then we shall see the Word of God replicate its power and its authority in the words you're writing down. It will replicate its power in the words you're writing down. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father. The Son of a living God. Mukama katunda mugezesi. Uwewe kurecho. Umuaka jeguna gwera kuguno. Biri ya abiri mwe satu. Ogenda kuata peni. Utaniko kutikinga chino ya chikola. Nechino ya chikola. Nechino ya chikola. Nechino ya chikola. Umana yambi uri muruga amba achakula. Achakula. Nechino ya chikozi. Nkusabila murinjara Yesu Kristo mwana katunda mwana. Katunda ya kula biri ya abiri mwe biri biwandi kawansi. Ne biri ya abiri mwe satu agenda kubikola. Nembili abidi mwesatu wagena kubikola. Your role is not to worry about what you're writing down. Your role is to write down, believe God, the same God who has been functioning is the same God who is still functioning. And he's gonna do what? He's gonna do it for you. Hello? Agena kuchikorea in the mighty name of Jesus. Bible yegambe, in the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God. And the Word was with God. I've given you a revelation. I've just given you a revelation that I'm also still wondering about whether what I said made sense to you. I've given you a revelation that says you have a lot of words in your mind that you need to transform into something you want God to do for you. Put those words on paper. And when you put them on paper, I have said since it is biblical, the Word of God is going to become a replica. It's going to replicate its power into those words. And you will see the full functionality of God upon your life. You see the full functionality of God upon your life. Because now they are trying to, we are joining these statements together. And we are saying that the Bible says that in the beginning was the Word. And then it says that, and the Word was with God. Whoever is writing down their vision on paper this morning for 2023, you are automatically associating with the power of God. Because God himself is there. He's guiding you. Njagala uweja ule kubavubuka batandi kuu mwaka ni buwe chibi pira. Abavubuka batandi kuu mwaka ni waku bebirio rio. Abavubuka batandi kuu mwaka ni waku wenduru. Neni waku malakunga baka wa maziga. Luwaji kubanga tebaga mamukama chiche bagala. abavubuka batandika omwaka businesses nezigwa abavubuka batandika omwaka obulamu nebutawana lwaki tebalina kuwolesebwa tebawandika kuwolesebwa kwabwe oba nebyo baagala mukama katonda bakolere come on, somebody, God has given another revelation. Omuntu yenna atawandika mukama katonda kyayagala mukolera oba kyoyagala okulaba 2023 oba buli omwaka omupya nga gutandika omuntu oyo abanga ateetaga presence ya katonda. Bible yegambe muntandi kwa waliwe chigambo. Echigene kuiplikati nga mbigambo nga wali kakati. Muntandi kwa ya bili ya bimwe sato. Waliwe chigambo. Ate chigambo chari ne katunda. Na ye kakati kugena kula mwote katunda. Ngato wandi sebi chigu ya gara kore. Meaning you're not attracting him. I made a statement in the beginning and I said that when you put down your vision on paper, you are automatically attracting the functionality or even the power of God. So how are you going to dwell with God if you have failed to put down what you want him to do for you? I know God understands whatever you want him to do for you, even before you ask, even before you pray, God understands everything. Byonabino izo byo byamuthumba. Oh, katuna maibye netaga. Nebe mbanga sinna saba. Katuna maibye netaga. Nebe mbanga sibu wandise wansi. Katuna maibye netaga. Arimanyi, naya galubi mugambi. Arimani na ya galubi mugambi. Elanje galu kusumula machagari. Bulimutia naba youth prayer plugin. In the mighty name of Jesus. Ejo cho wandi sewansi. Nsaba chila bikini muka tonda. Ejo cho tabi kurupapula. Nsaba chila bikini muka tonda. Edandi kwa yejo wandi se. Nsaba bikini muka tonda. Morinyare Yesu kusto mana katono mlamu. Restaurant yejo tabewo. Njiengi zamu katonda. Emirimu jo. Njiengi zamu katonda. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. Musajja gwe alaba Rest TV abachagaliyo. Entandikwa y'edduuka lyo egenda bera mu Katonda. Guno mwaka ngudayo mu kibuga, oba waziyo dda mu kibuga, ngugula amaduuka, ogula businesses, ogenda bera ne Katonda. Njogera n'omuntu nga ne kwake diba akugubye, ogenda bera ne Katonda. Njogera n'omuntu nga n'abasawo bagambye ina kansa oina sirimu ogenda bera ne Katonda lwaki entandi kwayo ogiwandise wansi owandise mukama byoyagala akukolere njogera n'abantu abantu te serious ne muwandiika waliwo awandise nti oyagala business nsindika ekigambo kya Katonda kiriplicatinge mu kyowandise ku ttakaawo kyowandise kyonna kyonna buli awandise wansi wonna wewandise nkusabire sara ekigambo kya Katonda kiriplicatinge kubanga Bayibuli etugambye mu ntandikwa waliwo ekigambo mu ntandikwa waliwo ekigambo entandikwayo eya 2023 ndagula mu linnya la Yesu Kristo omwana Katonda olamu ebeeremu Katonda ebeeremu ekigambo kya Katonda ebeeremu Katonda in the name of Jesus oh God. Wulira Bible egamba in the beginning was the Word and the Word was with God neyongereyo negamba and the Word was God and the Word was God ekigambo yali Katonda ekigambo yali ne Katonda era ekigambo yali Katonda mu ntandikwa kitegeeza ki ekyo bw'obigattagatta n'ebyembadde njogera byonna eri buli muntu awandiika vision ye wansi owa n'owandika mukama byoyagala akukolere no attracting ekigambo kya Katonda mu bulamu bwo no attracting the Word of God in your life. You've attracted God himself and God is already there because the Word was God. I want to declare today morning imuse mikono gy'owoli mu nyumba yawo mulinnya la Yesu Kristo omwana Katonda omulamu. I want to declare in the mighty name of Jesus, whoever has written down you want a business, may God himself appear. Whoever has written down you want a new job, may God himself appear. Whoever has written down you want a promotion this year, may God himself appear. Whoever has written down you desire a salary increment, may God himself appear. Whoever has written down you desire healing, you want that HIV to go, you want that cancer to go, may God appear himself in the name of Jesus. Whoever has written down your vision on paper, I declare in the name of Jesus, as the man of God today, in the mighty name of Jesus, may God appear himself in whatever you've written down, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Come on, somebody say amen. verses number 2 egambetia ekikunyisa nno siwe mbadde nkutegekedde naye omwoyo wa mukama avuze alina abantu bayagala okuyamba in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father, the Son of the living God. Verses number 2 egambetia. He says, he was in the beginning with God. He was in the beginning with God. In the beginning with God. You are with God at the beginning of this year. Umanyi abantu bali ku pressures abwereri. Abantu bali ku bunking. Nino omuntu omugwe mmanyi. Yabadde unangamba Pastor Martin. Nze ndi ku bunking. Guno omwaka n'ofumbirwa. Era simanyi bwe sifumbirwa guno omwaka. Nze katonda ngenda muvaako. Eby'obufumbo ngenda byesonyiwa. Era nze okufumbirwa nga nkita. Ngenda kubeera byange. Ngenda kwekola byenjagala. Ngenda kubeerawo. Kwegamba ne yeekalakaasa. Nemubuuza nti guno omwaka wawandiise mukama byagala mukama akukolere nangamba sinnaba. Nemugamba bw'oba owandiika tandika na mbaga gamba njagala embaga omwaka guno. Nemugamba weesirike tofaayo oba wabiwandiika even last year ne guno omwaka ddamu okiwandiike omugambe mukama njagala mbaga. Abantu abasinga oyo science oba art alemedde ddala. Nze kubulira mazima olunaku lwolikeera ku makya n'ogamba ngenda kuwandika buli kye njagala mukama Katonda akolere. And you're going to hold God on that. You're going to hold God on that. Lwolunaku lw'ogenda otandika okubala ne mukama byakolera. My God, wega. Wotandika okuwandiika. Oh, thank you Holy Spirit. Galo bazila gadebo zinga nderebo sikaya. Olunaku lw'ogenda okutandika okuwandiika byoyagala mukama Katonda akukolere. Lwolunaku lw'ogenda okutandika okubala. Ne mukama Katonda byakola. Kubanga abasinga ekintu ekifuukidde ebbaluya ekiremeseza mukama Katonda okutambula mu bulamu bw'otukanya kuyimba omwoyo atambula zijuza nate tambula liru tambula liru okanya kunyimba omwoyo tambula omwoyo tambula omwoyo tambula naye omwoyo wa mukama atambuliwa gw'atawandiise ne byagala akukuli bw'ayingira mu bulamu bwakuli ki atandikiriwa atandika atya atandikiri kuki bw'atuwandiise ayingire mu magenda go akola atya akole ki mukama waffe yeebazibwe. Katonda abirawo mu ntandikwa walinga ekigambo walinga Katonda mu ntandikwa yonna bw'abanga wokoparatinga oba wakukola ebyamaanyi mbulamu oba magenda go bimulage be displaying display your prayer point and God will display his power. Kakikudirimu ekyo display your prayer point and God will display his power. Your role is to display that prayer point and the functionality of God will display his power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father, the Son of the living God. Kubanga Bible ekugambye, he was in the beginning with God. Ekigambo kyaliwo mu ntandikwa ate nga kyali ne Katonda. Byewandiika wansi byonna, ekigambo Katonda yennyini agenda kuplicatinga mu ebyo byewandiise nga Katonda yennyini ye nga Katonda. Gamba amiina mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo, omwana wa Katonda omulamu. Verses number 3 egamba etya? Verses number 3 negamba. All things were made through him. All things were made through him. And without him, nothing was made that was made. I want you to know today on the youth prayer plugin that whatever you need in 2023 is only going to come to you through God. Whatever you need in 2023 is going to come to you only through God. Kubanga Bible egambye, without him, nothing was made that was made. Ngenda n'okwesibako wa Uganda. Ngenda kwesibako nkugambe, wandika kyoyagala mukama Katonda akukolere. Kubanga byonna bye weegomba, byonna by'olaba, bikolebwa okuyita mu ye, oba byakolebwa okuyita mu Katonda. Byakolebwa okuyita mu ye. Teri kimu n'ekintu n'ekyo ky'ogenda kulaba, ekikoleddwa okuyita mu maanyi go. Eyo hardware gy'oguddewo, oba hardware gye weegomba. Gy'oweyagaliramu gy'otulamu okola sente zo mukama Katonda yakusobozeseza. Mukama Katonda yakusobozeseza. Eri duka liwe gomba. Liwe wadena liwe bili abili mwebi. Mokama katuna ya kusewezi seza. Ababana buona babuosa nyukira. Mokama katuna ya kusewezi seza. Whatever you see now, it is God that has given you the ability. Oh, he has given you the power to have whatever you have. Kumanga Bible igambe, without him, nothing was made that was made. Mutandi kwa, tericha korebwa, babanga siye, echaricha korebwa. Chofola bankugamba, bono wandika wansi, no yaniri za manyige, no yaniri za buyenza bwe, no yaniri za chisache, no attracting a manye, no buyenza wakatonda. Ugenda kumula babili, abili mwesa to, by fire, by force, in the name of Jesus. Write down that vision. Write down your dream. Write down what you want to see. Write down what you want God to do for you. Write down what you believe in God for. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father. Write down what you want God to do for you. Write it down and put down on paper. Leo njagala mveku youth for your plugin. Mveku rest TV program ino ngegwa. Ngomazoku yu andika. Tewele mitinga. Wandika wansi. Na connectinze. Vukweli sebo kumukawa kwa padinga tuliku program. Nenkonektinga ni chewa andika wachito. Tiwetuna wandika. Echigambo chaka. Na chikenda kuiplicatinga mbetu wandisi. Tuluketani kukula mamanyi gakatonda. Mulinyara Yesu Kristo. Omwana wakatonda omulamu. Mukama fira zuwe. Verses number 3 yukugambi. Buricho nacho 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 na. Chula ba. Wachi wegomba. Bikuliwa okuita mukama fe katonda. Verses number 4 negambetia. In him was life. And life was the light of men. Ntimuyemu katonda. Mwemari uram. My God, my God, my God. And that life was the light of men. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father, the Son of a living God. Ntimuye. Mwari mwuram. Ato uram. Uwe njini betuogiraku. Malo babega durabaga. Chechari echitangala. Chechari echitangala. Echitangala. Bible gambi echitangala charantu. Omunti nangu wega lukulabe echitangala umuaka gunu. Amasu gateke katunda. Wandi kawansi. Biu ya gala mukama katunda kukuliri. Nchimanyi business ringe kutawanya muko. Ni wandi kawansi chua yaga lukulaba mbusiness yu. Enchuka chuka juu yaga lukulaba minimu jo. Nchimanyi abana bakuta wanya baru wala nyu. Wandi kawansi chua yaga lukulaba kubana bu. Guno mwaka. Nchimanyi school fees zina atira. Bana bana atira kuda kusomero. Wandi kawansi biu yaga lukulaba. Oinaba na buge na nukuchusa masomero. Kubanga wawandi kawansi mukama na kuwe kusobozi. Wawandi kawansi mukama na kuwa capability. Walio business zibade zigenda kugwa. Nenga mukama mazudi uzita asa. Tezigenda kugwa. Luwache. Kuwango wandi se wansindi mukama tasa business yange. Likira ukuchoke la kugugezi. Ukuri kuchukuri choku wandika. Stop talking about it only. And also write down something. Write something about it. Write something about it. And God is going to amaze you. God is going to amuse you. Elamu mwe ziju kila. Nemugama youth prayer plug ina yari gula umuaka. Bili ya bili mwesa tu. Pastor Martin ya tugama tujeye mpapula. Tujeye notebooks, tujeye pens. Tuwandike wansidi tuwagala mukama katundu tukorila. Era mukama katunda. Alibi kola. Obari bari kuzi. Mulinyara Yesu Kristo. Omwana wa katunda omulamu. Katubikuli haba chapter 2. And verses number 2. Ngobe tugenda maso. Tunatiru kusaba. Edachike sigara yu masao. Tugenda ziku so kusaba. Edachika anga 10. Mulinyara Yesu Kristo. The 10 minutes is number sigara yu tujia kusaba. Let me show you something here. Kuchemba dinjugina kechi chenjini. Habakkuk chapter 2. My God, I love you, Jesus. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Father. Librozele gede broshika ndorobo zikaya. Aha. La ba ba ba. Mashala gadadada. Aha. Habakkuk chapter 2 and verses number 2. Bienku gamba bidibibili. So I want to back it up with the scripture itself. In the name of Jesus. Habakkuk chapter 2 and verses number 2. The Bible says, then the Lord said, or then the Lord answered and said, then the Lord answered to the youth prayer plugin and said through Pastor Martin, write the vision and make it plain on the tablets that he may run. Who reads it? Audience in radio. Bible yegambi. Then the Lord answered me and said, to the youth prayer plugin, write the vision and make it in plain on tablets. Wandika vision wansi. Ojifule plain on the tablets, my God, that he may run.
Who says it?
Guno mwaka wandika yuku bintweli nene. Emizimu nga jira mwa wandika jiduke. Jigabe, eh!
Sister Sabitaka.
Wandika vision ya wansi. Wandika chua gara mukama katumba kurele guno mwaka. Nga senga uguwarika mchari nyaka tokuma wa yunaji wa mulika. E ya kuruga. Nga wachida waku aduka budus. Wandika vision wansi. Eh? Nga nimi kwa mejo. Bejina ajitu nilako jigena kuduka. Nga wajia kwa uunya. Bagabe. Ii. Yesi zechi. Yesi gami kuchi. Wandika vision wansi. Wandika chua gara mukama katumba kurele guno mwaka. Mwe mtu nebwa chitumla ko tagenda kukiriza anti amani ngo gagenda chikola na yenga jakuka kasandi katonda ikumbula mu yasobola kuchikola njagala uandike write something about your business nga it is out of your human capability. Write down something concerning your family nga it's out of your human capability. I want you to write down something about your health nga it's out of your human capability. Omosai goba gamba gulimu HIV. Wandika wansu gambe HIV auna guno mwaka. Because it is out of human capability, but it is within. Oh my God, my God, my God. The ability, the power of God. Write down something upon your children that is out of human imagination. That is out of your human realm. Write down something about your family that is out of human realm. Aranarida bako vyo wandise nga wansu gula nukuduka. Njengalo wandike ebintu nga ne family yewe risoma egenda kuduka nga ne mwami wewe anarisoma agenda kutiamu nga ne mchala wewe anarisoma agenda kutiamu. Write down guno mwako genda kwe unyanyo mwaka kwe wandiso kuona kwe weta aga katonda wagendo kuonya kuwingari sama nyo gamba mina guno mwaka kwe wandiso wasi katonda wagendo kureta visa joba dosaba kuwingari gamba mina. Guno mwaka leo andise wansi katuna wagendo kureta promotion jokiriza mukama katendo kuwa ajireta mwaka guno lwachi kubango mwandi oyandise wansi nukiriza anti mukama katonda asole ya dala ukubikula dala in the name of Jesus. I want to make a proclamation upon the youth prayer plug in everybody right now. I want to make a proclamation through the scripture in the mighty name of Jesus Christ our Father. Then the Lord answered and said to the youth prayer plug-in, write down the vision and make it plain on the tablet that they may run who read it. Write down whatever you want God to do for you this year, that when people look at it, they will run away. That when people look at it, they will know that you serve a living God. They will know that 2023 is your year. They will know that 2023, you are not relying on witchcraft. You are not relying on human power, but you are relying on the living God. They will now know that your bank account has nothing to do with your desires, with your prayer points. They will now know that your connections have nothing to do with what God is going to do for you this year. They will now know, my God, my God, my God, my God, that the people, the relationships you have around you have nothing connected to what God is going to do for you this year. In the name of Jesus, insumula amayumba gemwetaga muri nyara Yesu gawandike wase, insumula amamoto kagemwetaga muri nyara Yesu wandika wase, insumula visa zewetaga, insumula amawanga, insumula okuona. In the mighty name of Jesus, insumula favor. In the mighty name of Jesus, ibushe mikono kirize mukama, gamba mukama ngambi wandise wase, enzikiriza ntogena bikola, ngambi wandise wase, my faith is lifted up. And they believe that God is going to operate in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God our Father. Omuntu mwegalo kuandika wansi omulamagwariro mukama gumpa dekat. Wadde tuna tumaliriza. Nembi yonabi nabi njogedde. Omulamagwariro gugamba. Write it down. And the Lord will show you his power. Write it down. And the Lord will show you his power. Nyeso ukuma unogamba bugambi. Write it down. Write it down. Write it down. Write it down. What are you writing down? What are you writing down at the start of 2023? Write down your desires. Write down that vision. Write down your tasks. Write down your assignments. Write down your prayer requests. Write it down on that notebook. Write it down on that notebook. Write it down and you shall see the functionality and the power of the living God. and the witches around your life will know that you serve a living God. And the wizards around your life will know that you serve a living God. And the hypocrites around your life will know that you serve a living God. And the enemies around your life will know that you serve a living God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord of our Father, the Son of a living God. We read verses number 3. Igambetia. Verses number 3. It says, for the vision is yet for an appointed time. Malabadega. For the vision is yet for an appointed time. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah. For the vision, which vision? The one you've written down on paper. It is yet for an appointed time. I want you to listen to me and listen very carefully. You cannot have an appointed time of something you have no record of. Let me say it again. You cannot have an appointed time for something you have no record of. Let me say it again for people that the want to catch my spirit this morning. You cannot have an appointed time for something you have no record of. A bangali maze in the corporate world. If you say every singer, buwangu diwa kufuna appointment. Appointment over for an interview. Why not have a record that you applied for that job? Oh! Let me say it again. If you say every singer, buwanga uriwa kufuna appointment ya interview. Why not have a record into your sabo murim? Olawa ne wogena muduario. Muduario. Mburi wafuna appointment no musawo. Ebisele bisinga waino kuwela u record. Nti wadio genzeko muduari deyo. Elati wava kubuza. Wadio zeko wano. Wadio iseko wano. Wadio genzeko. Neba kusama record zeba kakase. Uba wadio genzeko muduari deyo. Ebisele bisinga. Basemo neba nyabo. Ebisele bisinga. Bubanga uri wafuna appointment yo na. Waino kuwela u record deyo. Gera. Waino kuwela u record deyo. Backing up appointment yo. Waino kuwela u record. Kati Bible ye gabi. Ndino, a vision. Vision, jetu wangina kwa yeri jema wandi se wansi. Eri prayer point jema wandi se. Zindi zaazo jema wandi se. Bilibia kwa etada muka makatondo kukuliza. Biwa wandi se. Betu wangina ku. For the vision, I want to pray and say, for your prayer request, my God. For your prayer point, my God. For your utterance, my God. For whatever you've written down. Is yet for an appointed time. Mori nyara Yesu Kristo mana katodo mlamo. Waliwa kasera akagere. Wogendo ukulari ya promotion yo. Kumangu juwandi sewansi. Kumenga lugamba mina. Basemo neba nyabo. Waliwa kasera akagere. Wogendo ukulari ya sente zonga zeyo ongira. Wachi. Kumanga wawandi sewansi mukiriza mukama. Basemo neba nyabo. Waliwa kasera. Wogendo ukulari ya manye gakatuna angaga kulambula mbo. Oh my God. Rebado gado zadegaya. Wachi. Kubanga wawandika wa sinte chocho ya gala. Katu unagenda kuchikola. For a vision is yet for an appointed time. Nagambi, you cannot have an appointed time. You cannot have an appointment without a record. Where is your record at the start of 2023? Where is your record prayer point? Where is your record prayer request? Where is your record vision? My God, we are on a battle. To download whatever is in spirituality into your physical life. Save us from the battle of remembering what you have got to do for you. Put it down on paper and then you engage in battle to materialize whatever is on paper. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord of our Father, the Son of a living God. Wandika, brother Wandika, sister Wandika. For whatever you write down on paper, for whatever vision you put down on paper, is for an appointed time. I want to declare as a man of God today on the youth prayer plugin, let the appointed time of your marriage arrive 2023. Let the appointed time of your promotion arrive 2023. Let the appointed time of your anointing arrive this year 2023. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Let the appointed time of your new level arrive in the year 2023. In the name of Jesus. Let the appointed time of your promotion, I said of your promotion, arrive in 2023. In the name of Jesus, let the appointed time of your hearing arrive 2023. In the name of Jesus. Imosho mukono buteke ku TV yonsabe. Morinyala Yesu Kristo mana katono mwamu. Baimusize mikono jawe. Bakiriza mukama katonda. Bawandise wansi. Mukama bawandise mnotebook sezawe. Bawandise wansi. Biragare okure. Bare babababa. Bawandise wansi. Biragare okura mangokura. Eranda gurango musajja wa katonda machagarero. Morinyala Yesu Kristo mana katono mwamu. Bariche wandike dewa hansi ku yufu ya plagine no mukama. Bari musajja wa Bore mukaza wandese amachagare on the youth prayer plugin in the mighty name of Jesus. Bita manyi ga katonda wagambye mukama in the beginning. Rabababababa was the word. The word was with God and the word was God. Rimando rabagaya. Tulangiria mukama kontandi kwa ya beri abiri mwesatu. Morinyare Yesu Kristo. Umana katonda ulamu. Echigambo cho te replicate gembi wandike dua. Amanyi be mukama ga replicating when they want to do. Morinjara Yeshua, let your functionality be visible in the name of Jesus. Oyogebe no gamba mukama. The vision is for an appointed time. Now. In the name of Jesus. As a man of God, I want to declare the appointed time for that woman that has written down all they desire hearing. In the name of Jesus, I declare the appointed time, the arrival of your appointed time. You want a visa? The arrival of your appointed time. You want a promotion, the arrival of your of your appointed time. You want a new job, the arrival of your appointed time. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord of the Father, the Son of a living God. Kubira Yesu engari zamani, omwebaze mukubira engari zamani, omwebaze oluru yagenda okola, omwebaze oluku okubikulirwa, omwebaze oluku tegera, nti wandise wansi, nukiriza mukama katonda, nti agenda kukola. Chowandise wansi, nukiriza mukama katonda, ti agenda kuyamba. Chowandise wansi, nukiriza mukama katonda, ti agenda kuri byamani, agenda kuri bikuru, mubula mubo. Kusabiri sara, amaso gubi gata naraba, beri abiri mwebili ti wabiraba, beri abiri mwebili ti wabiraba, beri abiri ti wabiraba, beri abiri mwebili kumina mwenda ti wabiraba. Amatu gubi gata naurida, emiake itano wabigatu uri yangako, mubili abiri mwesatu, umoyo wa mukama katula bileta munyumbayo. Abileta mudiro lyao, abileta kumuni mugu, abileta juwanga alida kucharu josula, morinyari ya Yesu Kristo, omana wakatuda omrama. Habakkuk chapter 2 and verses number 2, write down that vision on paper. Tukure suru no vaunga tuchikoze, ara chikoze mwena mukama katuna agenda bakulida, morinyari ya Yesu. Verses zidaka wagambie, for every vision written down, there is an appointed time. 2023 is your appointed time. 2023 is your appointed time. 2023 is your appointed time. Kiriza mukama biri abiri mwesatu is your appointed time. Biri abiri mwesatu, it is your appointed time. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord our Father, the Son of a living God. Tuja kuwiranga tuwe yungira yu, ukuwiranga tusabira kumu every year yu. Habakkuk chapter 2 and verses number 2. Na tujia kungiru jisa bila mu ilani weekendi ja kubanga mukama katuna gaziza maindi yange funye moku wikurilio kwenja uru tujia na kungiru kujisa bila mu tukuwe mioyu ejile mesa vio wandika kubango suru bi wandika omoyo neguja negukubu zauza negukugula so tujia na kurumba gani miwejo sata deja ejibu zauza vio wandise ejikuwela viza vio wandika notu katu wa place of prayer nga tuina vya kusaba tuosura kusaba prayer life yon na fremizimu ja kubada so vina tujia bisa bila mu mukama katonda akurebi amanyi ebikuru ebyobuzira magenda gu morinyira Yesu Kristo omwana katonda omulamu. Njagala okubeera nga nkuma wano olunaku lwaleero naye nga njagala okutegeeza nti Rest TV is the right station for you to remain tuned in. Ebingi nnyo bingi nnyo ebijja maaso awo ebigenda okubanga biblessing olunaku lwo Saturday yo esobola okunyumira ekunyumira eddala mu maanyi nnyo morinyira Yesu Kristo omwana katonda omulamu. Tukyusa kalimiko program ezinyuma nyingi zijja maaso awo wogenda okubeera nga owebwa omukisa mulinyira Yesu Kristo omwana katonda obulamu. I want to say once again as we come to the end of our program, Happy New Year to you and Happy New Year to everyone that has been watching with you, your friends, your family and your relatives. May the Lord bless you and may the Lord keep you. May He make His face shine upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. May He give you peace today, tomorrow and forever in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you so much everybody. I love you and I wish you the best of your day. Musibe bulungi. I remain Pastor Martin Okalanyi Mugabi from the House of Inspiration. God bless you.